To make the fairy wings, we're gonna use 2 paper hearts. You can decorate them any way you want. I'm gonna use some glow-in-the-dark glitter glue for mine.
Me too!
Now we can glue them to the back of the jar. Like this. Next, we glue 2 kitty cat ears to the top of the lid. Boop. Boop. And now it's time to make
the Deedly Boppers!
Glue 1 end of the pipe cleaner and stick it into the pom-pom. Now take another pipe cleaner and twist your Deedly Boppers on right in the middle. Wrap this pipe cleaner around the top of the jar and twist it on tight. Let's add the fairy lights.
It's so sparkly and glowy.